Hello, Rio Verde. Dan Cutler here, golf course superintendent with our food and beverage director, Chris Mirza. A quick update from the food and beverage department.
Thanks, Dan. Upcoming this week for features, of course, Wednesday we have our famous burger night. Thursday night we have chef's homemade meatloaf. Friday night we have fish fry, of course. And Saturday night, a very nice one, we have Colorado lamb chops. Also coming up this week, Dan, this Wednesday we are dropping a new menu. We have about four or five different dinner entrees, a couple new salads. So definitely check out the new menus that'll be posted online here in the next few days. Very excited about these new items. Thanks, Dan.
As far as the golf course goes, crazy to think that in four short weeks we're going to be overseeding. So those preparations are underway. We are aerifying fairways now on Quail. As soon as we wrap that up, we'll start getting our chemicals sprayed out for overseed preparation. So a lot of what we're going into right now is just getting everything geared up for that overseed. So as far as white wing goes, very happy with what it looks like out there. We're working on wet and dry areas still. Looked like we were going to get some rain last night, but unfortunately that didn't make it. But temperatures this morning were low, so it was really nice to get a break. And this week under 100, so it'll be nice to get a little break, get out and play some golf. But as far as maintenance goes, just the normal maintenance and everything preparation for overseas. So I hope everybody has a great week, and I'll see you on the golf course.